This is the vehicle. We gotta pick the lock
so I can get in, so I can get the process started. So I'll be back once I have everything on a lock.
Spray the lock with some WD-40.
Alrighty guys, so now that the key is cutting, I'm gonna start programming until I can find that OBD port, which is right there. Okay.
Lights, brakes. Read data. Okay, disconnect the body control module from power for 2 to 3 seconds and reconnect again. Alright. Still doing it out. Data success. Perfect. Alright. Save this. Awesome. We're gonna go make a dealer key. So, all those keys. A4. Okay. 29. EEE. Open. Okay. We're gonna use our key. Load the file again. Okay. Now, it's gonna say enter the working, this is the key, the dealer key, into the ignition. Okay. Now, we're gonna continue. Data to steering wheel just unlocked. All right, all key successfully learned. Now moment of truth. Let's check if the car starts. This is stick shift, so. Fantastic. 2011 Audi A4 with the Q2 Plus. Awesome.